What's up, Neon? You're still on, dude. But hey, guys, welcome back to the stream, everyone. Finally back up, guys, streaming. How's everyone's day so far, guys? I hope everyone's having a great day. Started. Let's see what else I gotta do. Let's go to the House of Legends. How you feeling, Neon? Any better, man? Let's take a look what I need to upgrade. Should probably go on my fire character and buy more of those and then throw them in the vault. Hey guys, welcome to the stream, boys. How are you? Not sure how many source marks I have on my fire guy, but I think he's the most with the source marks. I think he's the most.
He's got the most.
It's freaking hot outside and it's hot in here, dude. It's ridiculous. Hey guys, welcome everyone. How's everyone's day so far, guys? Then you also need some of these. Damn it, no. Try to open the door to get some cold air in here and instantly starts yelling. It's ridiculous, dude. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. How are you guys? Let's see how many source marks I have on this guy. 159? Shit, it's not enough. I mean, it's not as much as I thought.
Phantom Stranger's a bit out of touch with reality. He's okay. He'll be pretty good team, though.
All those source marks down the drain. Smart to do that. Oh, I should probably give him some of these too. Keep this just for the hell of it. Throw this in here. Can I use these? No. Okay, can I use it on this? No. Wonder why I can't use these on these. It's not cold enough, dude, to... I'm telling you, one day it's cold outside, the next day it's fucking hot, dude. Yesterday felt amazing, dude. I could open my window and it's cold in my room. And now it's just stupid hot, and... I hate being hot. I hate streaming when I'm hot. It's just such an uncomfortable feeling. Because you're like constantly, you know, like your body's sweating constantly. It's such a frustrating feeling, dude. And then your parents, you say some shit to your parents, turn on the AC, do some shit, and they get pissed off. And there's a kid yelling constantly, so there's not shit you can do about it. That's what I forgot. Fudge. Damn it, dude. I forgot to throw those seals in. Can I even give it to another character? With all this distraction, completely forgot. I wanted to see if I can throw those seals in. At least give him probably two of those. just in case, for all three of the artifacts. Whoa. I was in the wall. Thank you. That's it, right? Hey guys, welcome to the stream. How are you guys? I have 100 marks on this character, I believe. I think it's 150 marks for that Zeus aura. I really want to buy that Zeus aura, and I think it's 150 marks or 100 marks. I'm not too sure. I think it's 150, not 100. I'd like to buy that Zeus aura, though. I'm curious how much it sells for. Lightning bolts. How much are they? 900 mil, 450, 220, 160. That's not bad. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. 160 mil. But this cut that's selling for 900, you're insane, dude. I want to see how much this aura is. Not this, but the whole body aura. It's so windy outside. Holy shit. Right here, so somebody's selling it for 30 mil. I'd like to buy this for this guy. And I think it's 150 of these, right? I only got 108. Did it use it? Oh no, it didn't. That's so sick, dude. I thought it uses those every time you... No! Oh, I accidentally did it without that, and thank goodness it passed. I would have been so mad if it didn't. Used up all the green ones, almost used up all the purple. 5 green ones, shit. Мат. You guys are all being loud as shit, man. Well, turn on AC, блин, жара, блин, so I don't have to hear you guys. I'll start doing queues here in 1 second, boys. Let me sort out this inventory. I'm gonna use this. So let me use that. Let me use this. If any of you guys want to join and run some queues with me, guys, feel free. I'd love to run with you guys. Alright. Let's see what I got to do. I got a shit ton to do, okay. Let's do Gorilla Hive Coast. Gorilla Hive Coast Owen. Gorilla Hive Coast. Gorilla Hive Coast Owen. And let's see what other ones I could do. This is a duo. I can do some of these duos, which is good. So that's a duo. That's a duo. Ooh, nice. Raid, raid. All these are raids. This is an alert. 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 Hey guys, welcome everyone. How are you guys? Might as well. I don't know if this XP even works, but we'll use it since we got it. Okay. It's not gonna let me use it, is it? That's weird. Okay.
Ну что здесь это? Ну ты возьми сама этим духом позвони. Зачем тебе кто-то туда уже, если не это? Вот надо позвонить. И у тебя есть телефон, может, я бы подробно поговорила, как это все работает, что это все, ну как это все сделать.
Why would you throw it there? I was not even aiming that way.
Я такая тупая, что ли, я ничего не понимаю. Но, говорю, вы знаете, что, например, писать не знаю, что вам дома.
Come on.
Да, сможешь сказать адрес, можешь сказать адрес, да, скажи, завтра выходит на маркет. Скажи, мне он понравился. Много того, как он выйдет на маркет, я могу сделать какую-то бумагу или что-то еще.
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. How's everyone doing? It is so windy outside, holy shit, dude. Why would you throw it there? I'm like aiming the other way. I want to make sure I didn't miss anything here. Still no volume in this game. Hey guys, welcome everyone. How's everyone doing, guys? Still no volume in the game.
I
Hell are you attacking me? I was gonna say there's like five other guys here. Or three other guys. And he's attacking me. Holy shit, it's windy outside. Leave me alone. Almost died. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. How are you guys? I don't know where all the markers are in this one. So I need to look around because I probably skipped or missed a lot of them on every character. So far. Stupid wind, dude.
I don't know.
What the heck? That thing did like no damage to him. So windy, holy shit. Are you gonna turn on the AC? What demon the same with the Dean brand? You see, now we're just holding a different thing. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Of course he moves right when that shit hits.
Okay, you did I get it?
What happens we don't have a healer or a tank. Need at least one of those. We don't have either. No healer, no tank. Dude, we hardly passed the boss is gonna be impossible. If we don't have a healer or a tank. Hey guys, welcome to the stream, boys. How are you? Hey guys, welcome to the stream. How are you guys? The heck is happening? That's why. Which one did I need? Flashback, Ferris. I know I needed those two. Oh, got that, nice. Wrong thing. They really need to fix this no volume bullshit, bro. Stupid as hell. Seven. How the heck is it 4 out of 7? What's the point of hitting this computer? Что жопа? Hey guys, welcome. Everything is just loud in this damn house. It's so frustrating. Stupid man, shut the hell up already. I'm doing the stream and it's frustrating to me, so I could definitely feel how frustrating it must be for you guys. This is why I don't like streaming when my house is like this, but I want to get my 8-hour stream in and for the day. But with it being loud like this, it just doesn't motivate me at all. That's why I prefer when my parents are at work. My life's just so much easier and quieter, and I can do everything in peace. But when they're home, it's always loud as a motherfucker. Take the hood of the Piper, why not? Top of that, it's really hot in this room. And the AC is off, so it's just annoying to play in this heat. Is that what this trinket is? I think that's what that trinket is. It's that pet thingy, right? Probably that other guy then. What's up, bro? How are you?
You know, just chilling out. You got a squad going right now?
No, it was just me, but it's so loud in my house, it's just frustrating for me to even play this right now.
Oh, okay, I feel you. Like, well, if you still want to do stuff, I'm here.
It's just like, I don't know how long I'm gonna keep playing if it's my house is gonna be this loud as shit this whole time, cause I'm losing it this whole stream. How long I was streaming? 45 minutes, and I've been pissed off this whole 45 minutes, dude. This is why I like when my parents are at work. The house is just so fucking quiet, and it's beautiful. I don't have anybody's bullshit to deal with, and then all of a sudden, these kids are here, everybody's here, and it's constantly fucking loud in the house. And my room gets really hot as well, and it's like, if I open the door, it keeps it cool. If I have it closed, my room heats up, so can't, like, there's like no balance for me to keep my, you know, cool with this shit. Thank you. What's up, Blue? Yeah, dude, it's just ridiculous, dude. It's definitely frustrating as hell. And then, like, whenever I'm, you know, by myself, just whenever I'm being loud, you know, like, I'm never loud, you know, but once in a while I could be loud, you know, when I'm playing video games or something. And as soon as I say one loud thing in the house, my dad walks in here and starts yelling at me, shut the hell up, before I kick you out of the house. And it's just like, so it's okay for you guys to be constantly effing loud, but when I decide to do one loud thing, it's a big effing deal in the house. It's definitely a frustrating scenario. See what I mean? Like, look how loud it is. Just noise everywhere. Effing stupid. Alright guys, I think I'm just gonna end the stream and hopefully stream later today when it's quieter, when everybody leaves maybe. No idea, they don't ever leave until it's like 9 p.m. so we'll see. So I'm gonna end the stream guys and hopefully later this will be a lot better. I'll see y'all later. Thanks guys.